Iran's President Ebrahim Raisi has died in a helicopter crash. Its photos and videos are available here. Iran's President Ebrahim Raisi has disappeared after the helicopter he was in went down in the country's East Azerbaijan province. The 63-year-old political heavyweight has long been regarded as the natural successor to the supreme leader Ayatollah Ali Khamenei, the highest authority in Iran.
Ay zaten kim geldi?